The original Coens by Ada Jones and Len Spencer, Edison Records.
I am Izzy.
I'm Rebecca.
The original Coens from Dexter Street.
We do a rushing business, sir.
Out everything we keep.
From second-hand clothing.
The diamonds, the fine.
And our AB is the pullerin.
At 149.
Father, here's a customer.
Say, is this Coen?
The original Coen, yes, sir.
Well, all Coens look alike to me.
What's the matter, my friend?
Matter? Look, this coat is all ripped up the back.
I sold that coat to you for cash, Herbo. He got the cash and ate the coat, Herbo.
Push the blue shade over the skylight. A gentleman wants a blue suit. Walk this way, my friend. Look at this suit. Aye, aye. Yeah, look pretty good, but is it good, good? My friend, if not good, then good. We make it good for nothing. Thank you, sir. Call again, mister.
Father, here's a peddler made wooden legs.
Tell him we don't want any.
No, father, he wants to buy a fence.
Rebecca.
Yes, I
do. Quick, take the scissors. Cut the leg off the soldier's hand. This way, my friend. I got a fence with one leg made for a soldier in the Spanish War. Try him on. That's it. Holy Moses, Rebecca, you cut off the wrong leg. Aye, aye.
Father, he's a gentleman wants to buy a bicycle suit.
Rebecca.
Yes, I
do. Cut off the other leg from the soldier's hand for me to cut a bicycle. Walk this way, my friend. How do you do?
Won't you come in?
I tell you something nice.
An overcoat.
A bicycle fence.
He lets you make the price.
The fence is $11.
He sell it to you for $3.
How do we do it?
He sells so many
of them. That's the reason you see.
Oi, oi.
Oi, oi.